to those before, to those after. Welcome to your first official night in the Midnight Club.
The Midnight Club is the story of these young people at this hospice who are going to die. The core conceit of the Midnight Club is that they meet at night to tell each other stories.
Make ghosts.
Tell stories.
Make ghosts sounds way better. You tell a story, you're giving birth to a new ghost.
Our A stories are everything that happens within the hospice itself.
Since I've been here, I hear things, I see things.
Our B stories, the self-contained stories that the kids tell each other, are wide open.
I'm calling this one The Wicked Heart.
It allows us to use multiple genres.
Ghosts, witches, monsters, werewolves, cyborgs, aliens, demons, murderers. That makes it a playground for directors.
We have a lot of freedom to make all the stories that the kids are telling each other look completely different. Something from the 70s, more of a sci-fi thing, or more of a horror thing.
Christopher Pike wrote The Midnight Club. I have been a fan since I was a kid. It's been a dream project of mine. This is a way to see so many of the stories that we loved growing up come to life on the screen. Fans of Christopher Pike will be able to look forward to a celebration of his work. This isn't just one story. This is a dive into his library. This show asks more of cast than most shows will, because the characters within the B stories are all played by the members of the Midnight Club.
Each of these genres can be used as a lens to look at the experience they're having. Why are they telling this story?
Getting to play multiple characters is what makes it the most unique role that I've ever played.
We can just make them so different.
Oh, you'll in time, we just haven't gotten there yet.
Seeing how much hair changes a person's look? Hair?
Yeah.
Incredible.
I think that there's a lot of heart in the show, and I've never really seen a story like this in the horror genre, and I think that's really exciting.
We're all just stories in the end. When you live on the heart of someone else, you live on, and that's something that's really resonant for these kids.
Pike's a prolific author who has played in every corner of horror and sci-fi and thrillers.
That'll make for some sweet dreams.
It's got everything that makes horror what it is.
First one of us to croak has a major job to do. To do everything they can to reach out from the other side, tell the others what to expect.
I'm sorry, guys, but that is all I have for tonight.